Anakwa Ibom State Attorney General and Commissioner for Justice Ewumedimo Nwoko. He don't ask for the resignation of the Commissioner for Police CP Imohimi Edgar as a cover say he interfere with the judicial process plus a violation for court order. And he make this call inside Uyo yesterday say Edgar supposedly prosecute for say he flout one court order where direct him to commit one accused person Liu Ekpenyong to the Correctional Service Center pending the next adjourned date for March 23, 2020. Nwoko claim say the CP nine cause release for the accused person and with an order remand for the Uyo Correctional Center for the libel, false publication plus terrorism after medical treatment inside any government hospital.
The Commissioner of Police, Mr. Egal Imohimi, had the audacity to use the headed paper of his office as the Commissioner of Police, Akwa Ibom State, and writes to the magistrate who made the order to notify the magistrate and the court that he had exercised his power to release the accused person to go home. I want to state that this is unheard of, is criminal, is morally reprehensible, is intolerable, and in Akwa Ibom State, we will not accept it. He has no power to disobey an order of court, which was not even directed at him. He has no power to undermine the authority and the integrity of the judiciary in Akwa Ibom State. He has shown that he has no regard for the Constitution of Nigeria. I call on him to resign and submit himself for prosecution for contempt of courts.